The Red Oak High School theater students have joined an acting troupe that is working to be in the Guinness Book of World Records.
For more on this and to see the Michael Jackson Thriller dance, we go to Hawkeye News reporter Kaylee Kitzman, who is standing by in the ROHS gym. Kaylee?
Thanks, Chris and Lexi. The theater group and others who have joined the routine are working to be part of the world's largest simultaneous performance of Michael Jackson's Thriller dance.
Thrill the World is the largest simultaneous Thriller dance. This is the third year Thrill the World has been attempted. If the movement succeeds with 70,000 people across the world performing Thriller, along with our ROHS students, staff, friends, and families, a new Guinness Book World Record will be accomplished. That means Red Oak High School will be forever listed in the record books. Participants gathered to do the famous Michael Jackson dance for the camera. Some students showed up before the filming to get dressed as zombies and ghosts.
Had a fabulous time, and I have to thank the people from Reindeer Manor came out and did our makeup, and so everything has went wonderful, and I think the kids really had a great time.
It was a really fun experience for me because I've never really done anything like this.
The dance was awesome to learn.
There's a lot of hard work put into it too, a lot of hard work.
I love Michael Jackson, I'm a big fan.
For more information on this event, visit thrilltheworld.com. For Hawkeye News, I'm Kaylee Kitzman. Lexi and Chris, back to you.